Yo, what is going on, YouTube? It's your boy John, aka Speros here. In today's YouTube video, I found the easiest way to get wins on Fortune's Keep, the brand new Battle Royale map in Warzone. I hope that you guys enjoy. If you do, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe if you guys are brand new around here. And without further ado, guys, I'll catch y'all in the gameplay. I haven't played like much Fortune's Keep like at all. This will be interesting. I gotta learn the map more. Apparently, there's a bunch of Easter eggs now. Like, I know of some of them, but not all of them. Oh, there's some good loot up in this piece, brother. Hello. How you doing? How are you doing? The DP is so wicked good for like no reason. The DP is the PKM of Vanguard. I said it. I made the analogy. I have said it. Give me the gold bar. Oh my God, the outside of the map is actually wicked. This is like Verdansk right here. We're just waiting for a shark to jump out of the water and eat me. Oh my God, I've been gunned out of my chair. You hate to see it. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Thanks for the money, honey. What the hell? If you get foresight, I don't think you can really lose on this map, dude. Because it really comes down to circle positioning in the end. Like, if you get foresight on this map, I feel like it'd be very difficult to take an L. I mean, obviously, it's possible if you're, like, still running around and killing people. But if you want to just win every game, you just buy foresight and, like, you literally win every game. I should be able to fire the cannons. Oh my God, I didn't even see you. I itch my nostrils. Please don't kill me. The hell? You just Costini me, bro? Please don't heat seek me, bro. Smoke. That guy's so scared. I've lost him. He is quick as a mini horse on a treadmill. Rapid speed. Bro, I feel like you just need an SMG on this map. Like, there's no reason to even have an AR. Like, I can't even. Like, I don't even have time to freaking aim at anybody and they're dead. 16,000 for foresight. Oh, I guess six bands here. I'm chilling. Oh. No, what the? Oh, God damn it. Don't want that. Right. Oh my God, pop the foresight. Why the hell would I not just pop it? Oh, we're chillaxio saying that, dude. That is literally so busted. Why do people not do this every game? Just get a foresight. Like, what? I literally know where the game is going to end. Like, that's all you need to know. Especially on a map where you got to play the circle a little bit more. Like, just another example how Warzone is the easiest game ever made. Smoked. We'll be seeing ya, bud. Like, what are we even saying right now? Like, what are we even saying right now? Slammed, brother. You can try to land on me. I'm gonna bring the fight to you, little man. Go
Don't pick a fight with who you don't want to pick a fight with, bro. Cause I'm gonna pick you like a pick you like a booger. Ha! Like a boogie in my nose, boy. A little start digging for gold up there. Who the hell is just yelling all this? What the heck? Alright. You're not an enemy. You're not even real. It's all about my god, I almost started choking. It's all about my imagination. I do gotta itch my nose though on some serious. Stop that. That's not good.
Watch your sex. Resurgence will be gone soon.
Hello. Who sniped at me? Who's done such a heinous action? Oh my god, it's John Vanny Alvarez. I need plates. Give me some plates. Give me all of your plates. I got wine bottles now. I mean, what are we saying? I'm working them. I'm twerking them, baby. Yeah. I even know where the zone's gonna go. Because I was able to buy future sight. I can see into the future of the zones of the map of the mini of the map of the zone of the gas of the mini of the zone of the gas of the map. We better lock in for the attempted win. I mean, I don't know if the hell this is gonna go. It's gonna go any which way here. Because I am out of position. I was where I wanted to be. Now I'm not. And now I have to pee. So I really don't know where this is going to go or how this is going to go. I am apparently in some sort of immediate danger because I was being hunted. Where I'm being hunted from, I do not know. I would very much love to be able to have a buy station to buy a UAV, but that is not a luxury I can afford at the moment because I am not located near one. I have a feeling it's to my left, not to my right, but I'm not sure. No, no platos. Oh, frick yeah. Oh, frick yeah, bud. All right, where are they at though? Where they at? Oh. Give me that ammo, yeah. Where they at though? Let me get that ammo. Redonkulous. Finish this once and for all. Get to the new safe zone. And I know it's gonna rotate too. That's literally insane. 1v4. There has to be somebody to my left. I just, it would not make sense for them not to be there. Dude, I can't even tell what's in and what's out right now.
I got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Ready for airstrike.
Got your request.
I'm so confused, dude. Where is everybody?
Yes, it's moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
Oh my god! Holy crap!
No way.
I was not ready for you to pop up right there. Oh my God, bro. I was not ready for that guy to pop up right there. I'm gonna keep it a stack. I was not expecting that at all. Scared the bejeebus out of me. Like, I knew where he was because he called in the airstrike, but I didn't think he saw me rotate down low, and I had the PDS. So I was gonna, when the zone hit, I was gonna PDS plate and then put wrap back because I figured he was gonna cut straight in. We would have collided, but was not expecting him to have seen me and wrap down low.